Dear student of class 7, today we are going to start MT chapter 7, Nothing is Impossible. It is said that nothing is impossible on this earth. Many impossible things have been made possible by science and great men who were born with great vision. If a man has strong willpower, he can achieve everything. Strong willpower is the key to success. We have seen many physically challenged people who have done marvelous tasks. Great Napoleon said these words, "Impossible is found in the dictionary of fools only." Now, come to a story related to this topic. Erik Wernemeyer, born on September 23, 1968, was a good and gentle boy. He was leading a smooth life, but at the age of 30 he became blind, and his normal course of life suffered, but he did not lose his hope, and he wanted to shine in the world despite of his physical problem. He never let blindness interfere with his passion and fulfilling his desire in life. He took every impossible task to make it possible, and he took in this way he took a mission to climb Mount Everest, and on 25th May 2001, he conquered the Mount Everest. Not even at the age of 34, he climbed the highest peak of all the seven continents, Kosciuszko, on September 2002. Now he is a school teacher and a wrestler coach. Not only this, he is a good writer as well, and live a happy life with his wife and daughter Emma with great courage and passion, and he never feel that he is a blind and not perform the task that other men can perform. So if you have courage to fight against impossible things, you make it possible. This is about this chapter. Thank you.